Hello everyone. Today we're going to take a quick walk around look at this 2014 Dodge Dart SXT Rally Blacktop Edition. The Blacktop Edition includes the gloss black front fascia, the gloss black polished wheels, you also have the gloss black door mirrors, and the window trim. This vehicle is in redline red, two-coat pearl, has the black and light tungsten premium cloth interior. It is front-wheel drive. It is powered by the 2.4-liter multi-air four-cylinder engine. Has the six-speed automatic transmission with auto-stick manual shiftability. And looking around the rear, has the iconic racetrack LED tail lamps, also have LED turn indicators, dual bright polished exhaust tips, the 2.4 multi-air badge. This vehicle is also equipped with a ParkView backup camera, which activates in reverse and has stationary guidance lines. ...18-inch gloss black painted aluminum wheels on 225/40 R18 tires. This vehicle does have keyless remote entry. Also has a power sunroof. Up front, you have projector beam headlamps with blacked out bezels. You've also got the clear Dodge monocle within the headlight assembly. And you've also got front fog lamps. Alright, let's take a look at the interior. Alright, inside, we have power mirrors, power windows, and power door locks. As you can see, you have the light tungsten accents, satin silver door pulls, electric fuel door release, molded bottle holders within the door panels. And this vehicle also has the premium Alpine sound system. Manual seat adjust with driver side height adjustment, the light tungsten stitching, as well as the center accents. And this vehicle is equipped with automatic headlamps, also have fog lamps, instrument panel dim, and your ambient light dim, leather wrapped tilt and telescoping steering wheel with audio controls. Alright, and panning through the interior, just to show a little more details, you connect Bluetooth controls and voice controls, trip computer controls, as well as cruise control, are on the steering wheel. This vehicle currently has 33,371 miles on it. Instrument cluster does have red accent lighting. Moving down the center stack, 8.4-inch touchscreen display. Got your climate controls, single zone climate, auxiliary media player, AM FM Sirius XM satellite radio, as well as your Bluetooth phone controls. And moving down, you have redundant controls for audio and your climate control. You also have your stability control, satin silver shift bezel, dual front cup holders, and a nice amount of storage inside your center armrest, illuminated areas for your 12-volt power point, USB input, and auxiliary input jack. You also have your single slot CD player. Overhead, you have overhead map lights, your power sunroof control, sunglasses holder, an automatic dimming rearview mirror with integrated microphones for the Uconnect. Illuminated vanity mirrors, sliding visors, alright, and taking a look at the rear seat, the theming is consistent with the front seat with the light tungsten accents, as well as on the seats. The rear seats do seat 3 across, so it is a 60-40 split folding seat design with high adjustable head restraints on all passenger seating areas. Fold down center armrest with integrated cup holders, covered storage, and you've also got a rear seat pass through as well. Small amount of molded storage in the center console, seat back mat pockets, and folding the seats is easy, just locating this tether at the middle part of the seat and pulling the seat back forward. Seats do fold flat if the driver's seat is moved up a little bit more. And opening the trunk is easy. Underneath the headlight control, the trunk release switch. And looking at the luggage area, it is very nice and spacious for a car of this size. Nice load flat floor. Underneath your floor mat, in lieu of a spare tire, you do have the tire inflation kit and compartmentalized storage. Alright, this does conclude our quick walk around look at this 2014 Dodge Dart SXT Rally Blacktop Edition. If you have any questions or would like to see this vehicle, please contact our showroom. One of our friendly sales staff will be more than happy to answer any questions you may have. And as always, thanks for watching.